While the concept you've proposed is interesting, it's currently not possible to fly using spinning fans and balancing it with a microcomputer. The cost of developing such a technology would be difficult to estimate, as it's still in the realm of science fiction. However, there are technologies in development that could potentially make flying more accessible in the future.